Oh, first you boil the water for the rice, and then you cut the chicken up so nice, and onions that you bought at half the price. That's how you start a fricassee. And now sauté those onions in a pan, and brown the chicken till it's nice and tan. Add mushroom soup from that familiar can. That's how you make fricassee. Now hurry up before it's done. Don't set the table for just one. Bouquets of flowers everywhere, and light some candles if you dare. And now you've made a dish that's de rigueur, and though you may not be a connoisseur, your friends will think you're something, that's for sure, now that you've made fricassee.